The U of O Alumni Association presents Know the O. Did you know that the University of Oregon's Master of Fine Arts program is ranked 8th in an annual ranking of the nation's top 50 fine arts programs by Poets and Writers magazine? The two-year program averages 24 students annually, divided evenly among those focusing on fiction and poetry. Last year, more than 720 students applied for admission into the highly acclaimed program.